Time for a solution. Well, we definitely know that we want to print out the name of every phone that we retrieve. So we can get started at least with a select name from phones. That much is probably clear. After that is where we are going to want to apply our sorting, offsetting, and limiting. So we're going to first get started by doing our sort step. I'm going to order by price. Now remember, by default, whenever we do an order by, we are going to get an ascending order, which means that we would have the least expensive records first. In this case, we are trying to select the most expensive phones. So it might be a little bit easier if we sort by descending value so that we get all the most expensive phones first. So I will do a descending order like so. Then after that, we can apply a limit and say that we only want two rows to represent the second and third phones. So I'll do a limit of two. And then finally, we want to skip over the very first result, the most expensive phone. So we can do an offset of one. And that should be it. I'm going to check my solution and see how I'm doing. And after a little pause, yep, looks good. All right, well, that's that. Let's continue on in just a moment.